think Tommy's come of age. Once you've got one under your belt, you believe in yourself more.
The moment you've got that number one on your bike, you've got 31 other people that want to take it off.
Some of the hardcore fans are saying it's British Superbikes, it should remain that way.
BSB is so exciting because it is the leading championship of its type in the world.
I'm the number one. Yeah, I just need to try and keep hold of it now.
That's what I'm here to do, is to win it.
In the heat of battle, you treat everyone as a rival.
I'm really, really happy to join BSB.
I'm not here to finish second, that's for sure.
Oh,
here
we go.
Part of this championship.
The beat in BSB is very firmly British, something that is now talked about from America to Australia.
Tommy Hill crossing the line.
I think it's my best chance yet to have a chance of winning the title.
This is England versus Australia.
Josh Brooks, who wants to win, he's a rider that's prepared to go that extra kind of few inches and take the risks.
BSB is my heart is. That's what I train every single day for.
Winning a race is like the best feeling in the world. Coming second is like first loser.
That man has the most original overtaking in the world.
Since I was 11 years old, you dream about being a champion.
Oh, and Hager's gone down.
If you don't get the results, your confidence doesn't raise. That's where the mental toughness has to come in.
There's no prizes for finishing second.
I'm determined as ever to keep hold of that number one plate.